Hello, Leander ISD. We're standing here in Cox Elementary School. We wanted to thank you so much for your kindness and your patience and your grace in this very challenging time. A lot has been happening in the district today. I've been visiting some of the campuses that have sustained damage from the winter storm, trying to assess that and make sure that we're getting back on track and ready to go. We are fortunate that we have water coming back online and pressure building up at almost all of our campuses in all of our jurisdictions in the city of Austin, city of Leander. Cedar Park, of course, has been good throughout this whole process. We are working hard to make sure that as many that can open will open, but we may have some campuses that will have to remain in virtual learning for the rest of this week.
Hello, hello.
Child Nutrition Services were very busy. They distributed meals at all of our middle schools to any families who needed to pick up their 7-day free meals.
I have like a team of CNS employees that have just come together. They have rallied in this kitchen. They are making pizzas and hamburgers, and they are putting it together to make sure these kids are fed. All in all, I'm just excited, and just it warms my heart just to be a part of it.
So as of right now, we have campuses that we have concerns about not being able to open on Wednesday for in-person learning. Those are Giddens Elementary School, Running Brushy Middle School, Steiner Ranch Elementary School, and Mason Elementary School. And we'll be sending updates to make sure that you know for sure what virtual learning will look like for you. We are looking forward to having our children back in the building. I urge you to remember, as you can see, I've got my mask on. We need to stay masked up. COVID is still in and around, and we need to take care of our protocols. So make sure you stay masked up, socially distance where you can. Make sure that you're washing your hands and taking care of each other. We've had a lot of requests for what you could do to help us in this situation. And the most important thing for us right now is that you take care of your own situation, your own home, your own family, and especially look out for the mental health and the well-being of your children and yourselves. If you want to help in a particular way, we ask you to go to the LEAF website and reach out to them. They have ways for you to help with monetary donations, but at this time we do have a limit on the number of volunteers that we can help coordinate and successfully make work in the district. So thank you for everything that you're doing. Thank you for your patience with us. We look forward to seeing you again in person soon. We are One LISD.